Today, I'll share with you how to automate AutoCAD inserting field to match layout tab name in sheet. But first, let's briefly explain what AutoCAD fields are and how to use them. Field command creates a text object with a field that can be updated automatically using regenerate command as the field value changes. When you insert a field in AutoCAD, the field dialog box appears with the following options. Field category, which sets the types of fields, for example, document, objects, and more. Field names, which list the fields that are available in a category. Field expression, which displays the expression that underlies the field. Note that if the information referenced by the field is not accessible, the value for the field will be displayed as following. Now that you understand AutoCAD fields, let's take a look at inserting a field layout name in sheet. I have an attribute in this title block that I would like to display as the layout tab name. I could edit this text and rename it for each layout tab individually, but that's time consuming. I'll use an AutoCAD field instead. I'll select the attribute, right click and select insert field. From the field category, I'll select all system variables. Then select C tab. This would be the variable that controls layout tab name in AutoCAD. Next, I'll copy this field expression and click OK. Finally, I'll select all drawing title blocks we created before and paste field expression that we just copied. Notice all the layout names in red highlighted? You turned these attributes and text into a dynamic AutoCAD field. If I change layout name, when I regenerate the drawing using RE shortcut, all text is updated per the layout tab name automatically. Remember that you can maximize your AutoCAD fields by setting them up in your AutoCAD template. If you don't have one, I'll leave my architectural template on video description.
And this is how you save time in AutoCAD. Remember that you can save somebody's time too by sharing this video. I'll see you here next week.